Hi guys.
Hello.
I'm little D dog.
Just kidding. I'm Daisy. You're a little D. That's why you have a little dick.
Anyway, Lee from the Heavens.
Shut the fuck up. I'm gonna say my own name. My name's Heavenly Lee from the Heavens.
So yeah, we're doing the best friend tag today. Nobody requested this, but we requested it ourselves because we were bored as fuck.
Let's jump right in.
I keep looking down and looking at this because the questions are all listed here because I'm using my phone to record today and I can't use my phone to look at the questions and record.
We're gonna be like, hold up, we'll be back. and then we're like, okay, we're back with another video.
Okay. Right. So question number one. How and when did you meet? So who starts first? I'll start first. I guess. So I always knew who she was, like, ever since elementary school. Because we've gone to like every single school together, pretty much.
Mm-hmm.
She's a grade younger than me. So right now we're not in the same school.
Even though she's fucking short.
Oh my god, stop. You're only taller than me because you're sitting on the fucking thing. We always like knew who we were, but we just never talked and stuff. And then summer of your 7th grade, she was going into 7th grade. I was going into 8th. Me and my other friends just started kind of messaging her and shit. And like...
Oh, excuse me, my apologies.
And yeah, we just kind of started talking to her, and then she came to school with us, and we would just kind of say hi in the hall sometimes. And then she didn't go to that school no more, so she started getting homeschooled, and then I just kind of like didn't see her no more. So I guess that's kind of why we didn't really talk that much. So then towards the end of the year, right? It was almost summer. It was kind of summer-ish when we started talking.
Yeah,
it was like a few weeks before school ended, right? Then we just started hanging out like all the time because we live hella close. I didn't even know where you lived for the longest time. I was like, damn bitch, you live like a block. No, not a block, like a
3 centimeter away.
No, a few streets away.
A little nano.
So yeah, she lives a few streets away from me, so we like hung out all summer long and shit, and like then we just became like this. Anything you would like to add to that? Oh, by the way, this was like, because it says when, so this was eighth, like the beginning of 8th grade, her beginning of 7th, so last year, because I'm in 9th grade, she's in 8th now, so yeah, this was last year. Number two. Do you want to read it? No.
Yeah. Whoa.
She doesn't know how to read, so be patient.
Shut the fuck up. What were your first impressions?
Okay, you go first, because I went first.
First of all, this bitch. I was like, oh, she's so short. She's a little thought. I don't want to know where her mouth's been. I don't know where her fucking little rotten pizza been.
Dude, that's
I have to say rotten pizza because, oh, this is a secret.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Anyways.
Just okay, kidding. For real. Okay, go.
Okay, for reals. I really didn't know. I thought she was an innocent little bug until she told me all these fucking stories about her sucking dick. I mean,
you really have to put me out there like that?
So
just because I've sucked over 30 dicks doesn't mean you need to let the world know.
I'm so sorry, Daisy.
I trusted you with that. Come on, honey. Get your head out of your ass. Get with the program.
Okay.
So what was your actually first impression of me?
Like, I seriously thought that she was an innocent person.
Are you serious? A lot of people say that. Like, they think I'm a bitch before they talk to me. Did you not think I was a bitch? Or like... Maybe not a bitch to you, but just, like, to others, or, like, I don't know. Did you think I was a bitch?
No.
That was really your first impression? That I was just an innocent little bug?
Yeah, because, like, I mean, I never even knew you, so how would I, like...
True, you don't really judge people by their little
cover. I mean, that's how I am. I don't judge people before I freaking meet them.
So. Yeah. So my first impression of you was just that, like... I don't know, actually. I just thought you were, like, a normal little bug. We call each other bugs. I don't know. Like, oh, you're a stupid
She's a
bug.
Cockroach. I'm a spider.
Oh, my fucking God.
Because she likes cock and I like
spitting. Do you swallow or spit?
Oh, my
spit.
God.
Spit. So, spider.
That's so stupid.
Oh, dude, come on. When we first started hanging out, mm-hmm. I just thought, like, oh, my God, she's really nice. Like, she's nicer than I thought she was. Like, for real. I didn't think you were a bitch, but I just thought you were, like,
Did we start hanging out during the freaking school year or before 7th grade?
One time. No, not before 7th grade.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. I don't know.
Sorry.
My first impression when we started talking was just like, oh, she's really fucking nice. Next question. Question number 3. Favorite memory together? That's hard.
I like smoking weed with you.
Oh, hopefully your dad doesn't see this. He's gonna totally look up best friend tag. Oh my god. Okay, seriously, go, bitch. When we like had a three-way with that one black guy.
Oh yeah.
That was so fun. That
was. It was. Like, the best oh my god. Ever. It was the best day of my life. Like, I never had black dick before, but this time it was.
And
like,
I just felt like I knew you better after that.
Yeah, me too.
Because I never thought you were so wild like that. Okay, go. For your favorite memory.
Let's try to dig back deep in this old skeleton I have.
Okay, so like the summer stuff, we hung out a lot in the summer, like almost every day, and like, I don't know, like a little adventures lately, and like.
Oh, I really like going on adventures, like going far out to like fucking Beaverton or like Portland and shit like that. I don't know if I've been to Portland with you. Have you? I don't know, we're just like fucking going everywhere. It's just so fun because we get to do whatever we want. No, I'm just kidding. Recently, when we went to Ulta, we went to a couple other stores and we got what we wanted. And yeah, honestly, that's my favorite memory.
My favorite memory. This is kind of hard actually. Did you come canoeing with us?
Oh shit, I did. That oh my god, that was fun too. I was kind of scared. It was funny because. You were telling me, you better not shake it. You better not shake it.
Because I knew how she gets.
Yeah, I get really anxious. I was going to be like, well, Daisy, I'm looking at you.
Yeah, I already knew how she gets. So I was like, you better not fucking shake it or you're not getting on with us, bitch. Yeah. You're getting on with someone else.
Yeah,
it's
funny.
Yeah, that was really fun, actually. I really liked that. A lot of things over the summer were really fun. Like, when we would go to the gym late at night.
Oh, shit. And, the fucking gym. Oh, my God. You guys want to see my abs?
And like when we would be in the back of your mom's truck.
Oh my god. And then that day we went to the fucking the Ask the Cops things, and you guys were like,
oh,
Maria was like, she just kept on asking all these questions. It was funny because is it everything we did, she asked, and
if it was bad.
Yeah, she's like,
is it bad if you jaywalk when the car's coming?
Is it bad to sit in the back of the truck
with no seatbelt?
Oh no, in the back of a truck there's seatbelt. Describe each other in one word. Slut. Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to say that. Oh, can we cut that shit out? I don't want anybody to know that you're really horrible.
Yeah, I got you.
Okay, you're really responsible. Even though you do some bad things, everybody does bad things, and it's okay. I'm just being serious. I feel like you're really responsible and a really, freaking good person, and yeah.
Thanks, Holmes.
Yeah, you're welcome. Don't fucking ask me for another compliment again, because I'll never fucking compliment your fucking stupid ass again, because I don't.
Shut up!
You're gonna give me breast cancer.
So one word, let's see. Besides being a whore, let's see.
Yeah.
Caring. Yeah, like you're really nice to people and you care a lot about people's well-being, and like even if people like have treated you otherwise, you still care about them not hurting or like them being okay.
I'm very forgiving, to be honest. Like, you could fuck me over so hard sometimes. Like, okay, I'm not putting anybody out there, but you could have bullied me, but I forgived you way too easy. And my mom would even tell me, Heavenly, you're way too nice. You can't just forgive people so easily, like, just because they said sorry. But my therapist also told me this shit too, like, just because they say sorry doesn't mean that they're truly sorry. They just want to get that guilt out of them, but they're not truly sorry for what they did. They're just sorry. They just want to get over with the saying sorry and
and move on, and they act like it's okay when it ain't.
Yeah, they just want to make it
fix it.
They want it to feel good for themselves, not for you to feel better, because words hurt and they're gonna stay with you forever.
All right, next. Getting a little too deep, deeper than this.
Oh my god, that's a little inappropriate, Daisy.
That's true.
Oh yeah, true.
Okay, she's close as fuck. One thing that annoys you about the other.
You annoy me so much.
Okay, seriously, bitch.
Oh, like one thing?
Yeah. Scoop back, Heavenly. Okay, one thing.
You know what? Oh, hell no, bitch. One thing, I let this bitch spend the night. She fucking kicked me off the bed. I was so fucking tired. You guys don't understand. I was so tired. She was like, Heavenly, Heavenly, Heavenly. And then she'll be like, and kick me off the bed and shit. And then you could do me so wrong, but I'm gonna still be nice to you. Cause this time when she spent the night again, and I was the one she fell asleep first, and I was the one that was wide awake. I did not push her off the bed because I know how that feels. I don't know why you put me in that position. You know how it makes me feel.
So that annoys you? Well, that was only once though.
I know, so that's just the one thing that annoys me. Other than that, you don't fucking annoy me because we're the same type of fucking people.
Yeah, we're like
both loud.
We're like loud and like hyper and like just crazy, so
dude, that time
we don't really get annoyed by it. Like sometimes when I act crazy around us, she's like, oh my gosh, fuck up already, you fucking annoying ass little bitch.
Well, we don't fucking mean it because we're being stupid, because we're both the same way.
Yeah, sometimes she pisses me off, like I just want to sock her and fucking break her nose and shit, but I just don't want to go to that extent because
then you're gonna get Donald Trump called on you.
Yeah, I don't want to get deported. So one thing that annoys me about her is fuck, I don't know. I already knew you were gonna say that about the fucking not letting me sleep. I knew you were gonna say that.
I assume she's always fat, and I always give her food, and even if she doesn't want food, I'm gonna give it to her because I assume she's fucking hungry. Because I assume she's
okay. Fuck. I don't know what annoys me about you. Okay, I think what annoys me about you is like you let people like. Sometimes you just like let people take advantage. So it's not really something bad that you do. It's just something that like. Just have no control over because you're just like so caring. Sometimes I'm like, oh my god, Heaven, like, come on, get your head out of your ass. Are you really doing that right now?
Yeah.
And she's like, okay, I'm sorry. Just that kind of annoying, like, oh my god, bitch, are you serious right now? You're letting a nigga do you like that? Okay, one thing that you love about the other person or the other friend or whatever the fuck.
I don't fucking love anything about her. I'm just kidding. To be honest, I like that she fucking eats a lot because I eat a lot too. And I just like...
Oh my. You used to not eat a lot when we first started talking.
I know, dude. Didn't you know I was going through a fucking eating disorder? I know, that time, bitch. You dumbass, that's fucking stupid-ass, bitch-ass motherfucker.
No, that's why I was like, oh, fuck. She's gonna think I'm a fat ass. I can't eat a lot. But I would still eat a lot.
Yeah, you're a fucking slut. That's all you were.
Yeah, then she started eating a lot with me and it was great.
Yeah, it was so great. It was lit. Oh, shit. My mom has carrot cake.
After.
No, I gotta go right now.
After.
No, I gotta go right now.
After.
No, I gotta go right now.
Okay, so that annoys me too. She just doesn't shut the fuck up sometimes when I'm trying to talk. I don't care that she talks a lot because I talk a lot, but she's not letting me talk a lot. She's talking a lot, and I want to talk a lot too.
That was the old question, dumbass. You can't just ask right, these whatever. Any time of video.
Whatever. So one thing that I love is probably that like she never gets annoyed, and like she's like a lot like me. Like we have so much in common.
So fucking much in common.
I never thought, like, when we first started talking, I never thought we were going to be like this.
Dude, we got so close so
like,
quick.
So quick. Like, we just opened up like this.
Okay, so the first time we started talking, I was like, I told her all these things I did with all these niggas. No, I'm just kidding. Excuse my N-word.
I was like, wait, what? You never told me that. Something you need to tell me. No, the first time we were out, like, alone. I think this is when we went to the park, and you were wearing, like, a crop top. And you were like, oh, I bet they're going to start saying I'm a slut because I'm wearing a crop top. And I was like, oh, yeah, they're going to. And
wait, what was the question?
Oh, something you love. And I was just saying, I love how you, like, act like me, too. And, like, you don't get, like, annoyed by it because you act like that, too.
Oh, so I won't get my feelings in. I'll be anxious when I get my feelings into it. Be like, oh, my God, now they're going to call me. So, like, and, like, oh, my God, they're going to call me a slut now. Oh, my God.
She was just joking, though. She doesn't give a fuck. And, like, if you could go anywhere in the world, where would it be? If you could go anywhere in the world together.
California, LA.
She was like, I either want to go to LA or California. Which one should I go?
I don't know my fucking state. Stop. That's so disrespectful.
Right, okay.
Okay, shut the fuck up. I'm tired of your shit. Whoa, are you doing the...
Alright, we would go to, where would we go? We've never really talked about going somewhere together. We just talk about, like, living together in the future.
Yeah, we just...
around here, that we don't plan going, like, to the fucking another state or something, because we're gonna be young still.
Yeah. But when I'm older, I really do want to go live in California. Bancers or like Las Vegas. Wait,
no, fuck that. That place is too turned. Ready to go.
Will I get shot?
It's way too fucking hot. Oh my god, fuck.
That. Oh, is it really, really hot?
It's so hot.
Oh, fuck that.
It's
girl.
In the desert. I want to live in Canada.
Girl.
Hold on.
Okay, girl.
For real?
Okay, girl. Sorry.
For real, I want to live in Canada one day. It's cold over there. People are so nice. It's a great country. Everyone's so sweet. And, like, it's a good country, to be honest. Like,
you're a dumbass. Haven't you seen the fucking world already? No matter where you go, there's going to be people that will get to you or hate on you or talk shit. There's always going to be
shit.
Shut the fuck
up.
No, bitch. Everywhere, there's the same amount of people. No, I'm just kidding. There's always going to be some people. It just might be less, more, a little bit, whore, or...
Okay, where would we go for, like, a vacation, though?
Las Vegas. Just kidding.
We're gonna lose all our money. Where we go for a vacation?
We never. I wanna go to Mexico.
Yeah, me too, actually.
Yeah.
I'm serious.
I'm being serious too.
And if Donald Trump kicks us the fuck out, well, free ride.
Yeah.
Ain't gotta pay for no.
Oh my god, you're so stupid.
Plane ticket. Alright. Question number 7. Favorite inside joke. Oh my god, we have so fucking many.
Okay, so there's a billboard that says, there was a billboard. We made up a word, a new like word thing. Cause
it's like a slogan.
Yeah, like, it says wear and send. It just says, I just forgot the words, but we made it. We changed it into wear nothing, send nudes. Send nudes. Yeah.
Yeah.
That's just one of our inside jokes.
No, but like, what's something that we say like? We're always like, thanks, an avocado. But that's from like that little kid opening a gift. We say that all the time though. Like, yeah. That's like in every sentence. Thanks, an avocado.
Oh my god.
Whenever I'm saying thanks to her over something, even if it's not avocado related. Thanks, an avocado. An avocado, thanks. Okay, what's an inside joke that nobody gets?
Yeah, Mr. Hunley called me a bitch.
Oh. He didn't actually call her a bitch. It's an inside joke.
Yeah, we're not so allowed to say it.
Mr. Hunley is the principal of her middle school, or my old middle school too. But
yes.
He didn't actually call her a bitch.
No.
It's an inside joke from something.
Mr. Hunley's a good person.
Yeah, he's a really nice man. Thank you, Mr. Hunley, for what you do.
He's not going to look at this, so fuck it. Let's talk all the shit we want. Fuck yeah! Okay, sorry. I love you, Mr. Hunley. It's in my heart.
Me too. What shampoo do you use, by the way? Leave it in the comments, Mr. Hunley.
He doesn't even have any hair.
That's why, dumbass. Oh. Not talking shit about him. He's a real one. He a real one. Maybe we'll cut some parts. It's an inside joke from this other bitch. Like, okay. Long story short, bye. Question number 9. Who takes longer to get ready in the morning? Well, that depends. For school, me.
Okay, I noticed that my least amount is like an hour and a half, or
when you do your full bass.
Yeah,
me too.
Really?
Yeah, when I do like a full beat, we both take forever.
Yeah, like because we have to do a lot of blending and a lot of everything.
But for school, she doesn't always wear makeup.
Yeah, she always wears makeup.
Yeah, and if she...
The only thing I do is contacts, brows, and that's it.
Like mascara sometimes, but that's it.
Yeah,
like
mascara sometimes. You guys want to see something cute? Watch this.
Oh my god, Heavenly, stop.
Ew.
They take like...
This is my everyday
between 20 minutes to an hour in the morning for school. Depends on what time I get up. If I get up before 20 minutes before I gotta go, I'm gonna beat this face in 20 minutes. But it ain't gonna be the cutest, but it's something.
That's not me. I feel like if I do a little bit, I'm gonna look like shit. So I have to do a full face or nothing.
I don't do a little bit. I still do full face, but I just do it fucking fast.
Dang, that sucks for you, because then you're gonna go to school looking like shit. That's why people are looking at you funny that day. Oh my god. Just kidding. I don't even know where the fuck you go to school at. No, actually, I do, but I'm just not there with you, so I don't know how people look at you.
People look at me like, that bitch. Can I get your number, though?
Not on those quick start days and shit.
Let me slide in them DMs, though, boo.
She's so dumb. Like, nobody's gonna look at her if she does that quickie makeup. Like,
I'm gonna look at you if you don't even put makeup on.
I don't
bitch.
Shut the fuck up. Right. Rap for my. Die for my beep.
Can't say the N word because we are civilized humans of the United States of America.
Whoa.
Civilized humans. God, they don't want to see your ugly ass skin with your pores up in that bitch.
Oh my god, you're
just
so
kidding.
Rude.
Sorry, breast cancer again. Last question. The other's person. Okay, first me. Other person's eye color. Don't say it wrong. If you say it wrong, I'm going to be so pissed at you because you're that
Hazel.
Yes, bitch. I thought you were going to say brown.
Fucking dumbass. Poo, swerve. Boo.
Hit the dab.
Hit the dab. The only dabs we've been fucking hitting in the beauty blender, like
dab, dab, dab.
Yep, you already know what it is.
Her eyes are bluishy, grayishy. Those are her fake eyeballs, though. And when she removes the fake eyeballs, they're shit brown.
This bitch got it right. Oh, you guys want to see that?
That's a little piece of shit right there. Do you see it? Oh my God, Heavenly, stop.
That's my other eyeball.
She has a little piece of shit, a little line right there.
Yeah, okay, you guys want to know the story how that happened? A little, before we leave. Okay, so I was such a fat baby. I mean, this is how my mom told me. I don't know. She could have dropped me downstairs. I don't even fucking know. But this is how the story she told me. So I'm going to tell you guys.
Is this a real story or are we making this up?
It's a real story, you dumbass.
Okay.
Yeah, I was such a fat baby, like I was fucking huge.
Yeah, she was a badass. Like,
yeah,
oh my god.
When I was coming at her,
she had a fat.
And I had a fat ass head. It squished my eyes like this.
And then something popped.
It squished like this, and then like, it pops. That's the story I know. I mean, she could be lying to me. She could have thrown me downstairs. She's like, you're so stupid. I don't want you anymore. Fuck. Yeah, I mean.
I don't know. It's possible. You do
it
irritate her a lot.
Yeah, I do. Me, so it's all good. Motherfucker, it won't transfer. Oh my god.
The bad vibes. Motherfucker, they won't transfer.
Thank you for watching, guys.
Don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe, leave a comment, request some shit, talk shit in the comments if you want.
But we don't give a fuck. Ride for my, die for my. Okay, shut the fuck up. Okay, anyways, thank you guys for watching our best friend tag, and hope you guys have a good motherfucking day.
Or night. They could be in another place of the world where it's the night.
Oh, yeah. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment good things.
If you like this video.
If you comment bad things, then it's okay, too. I mean, I don't give a fuck. Rap my like the third time.
But yeah, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you thought it was annoying, give it a thumbs up. If you're an annoying bitch, give it a thumbs up. If you were in love with us, give it a thumbs up. If you are a true homie like us, give it a thumbs up.
And.
If you're a real one, give it a thumbs up.
Comment other videos you want us to do, because we will do them because we're so bored. But even if you don't request them, we'll make them up ourselves, because that's what we did today and we're having so much fun doing it. So bye guys.